Yesterday, 25 people were killed and 3 critically injured after a bus carrying pilgrims fell into a gorge in Uttarakhand. As per reports, the bus with 28 passengers was on the way to Yamunotri. The 25 pilgrims were from Madhya Pradesh. Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan said that he, along with State Minister Bijendra Pratap Singh, DGP Sudhir Saxena, Additional Chief Secretary of Home Rajesh Rajora and the entire team were leaving for Dehradun immediately in the night. Prime Minister Narendra Modi expressed condolences to those who had lost their lives in the accident. PM Modi has also announced a compensation of 2 lakh rupees each for the families of those who lost their lives in the accident and 50,000 rupees each for the injured in a bus accident in Uttarakhand. The PMO's tweet read, "Under the supervision of state government, the local administration is engaged in all possible assistance on the spot. The Prime Minister has announced an ex gratia of 2 lakh rupees each from PMNRF for the next of kin of those who lost their lives in the accident in Uttarakhand. The injured would be given 50,000 rupees each." Uttarakhand Chief Minister Pushkar Singh Dhami said that the state administration and rescue teams were at the spot. Home Minister Amit Shah said that he had spoken to Chief Minister about the incident and said rescue operations were ongoing with the injured taken to the nearest hospital. A large number of pilgrims are visiting several Himalayan temples which are a part of the Chardham Yatra this year with the COVID-induced restrictions no longer in place. Chardham Yatra began with the opening of Gangotri and Yamunotri portals for devotees on May 3rd, while Kedarnath reopened on May 6th. The doors of Badrinath opened on May 8th.